Just cruising down the river.
Yeah, so he pulled up, see where that the little bitty log is next to the big log there? He pulled up to the big log on, you know, between that and the shore. And he tried to, I don't know what he tried, but it was moving a lot faster then. And it was higher, but it was trying to pull him under there. I was like, you're silly.
What happened?
I took his water.
Uh-oh. All right, we'll paddle upriver. Try to paddle upriver. Hey, try to push off and paddle this way. Yeah, hey. Jeff, don't set your phone up there. You don't want to do that. I wasn't thinking. You gotta just paddle upriver and try to get around this. Yeah, just kind of push off and start paddling everything. There you go, and just immediately start paddling. Get away from that log. There you go. Keep paddling. Get that out of your mouth, bro. Let's go. Alright, now let's go around.
I'm not gonna hit nothing. Here we go.
Wave.
So the guy who was walking by,
I got him loaded.
Waiting for you to pull the car off?
Yeah.
I said, so y'all headed for a blood transfusion before dinner?
Yep, there's a lot of mosquitoes. I would not be a fan standing on the banks fishing. I don't understand that. Right now, we got all these little boogers in there. Got them. Drive. Yeah, when you're on the river, as long as you're in the river, like in the middle of the water, you don't got to worry about mosquitoes. What'd you think? Did you have a good time?
Yes.
Okay. All right. See ya.